Hey guys, it's Coach Thomas again, back for week four. So last week we worked on our forehand ground strokes. This week we're gonna work on our backhand. But before we get started, I wanted to let you guys know, please follow us on Instagram if you haven't already. Our videos will be posted on our Instagram page. Also our YouTube channel, so please subscribe and turn on your notifications so you get notified when a video is posted. A video will be posted the day of the program. So for the parent and tots, it will be Monday morning. The video will be posted. So before we start off, we gotta warm up. So let's start off with 10. Jump to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. After that, we wanna stretch out our arms for 10 seconds. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Stretch it out. Other arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Move your wrists around. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, good job. So now everyone go get your tennis racket. And going back to week one when we learned about the grips. So for a backhand grip, for a right-handed person, your right hand would be at the bottom of your racket, your left hand would be at the top. Vice versa if you're lefty. Your left hand would be at the bottom, your right hand at the top. Okay, so I'm right-handed, so I'm going to be doing it the right-handed way. So my right hand's at the bottom, my left hand's at the top. What you want is, you guys can't see my feet right now, but you guys want your feet shoulder width apart, knees bent, right? So like a forehand, when you swing low to high, right? Your backhand, you're also going to swing low and then finish above your shoulder, okay? So if you guys get a partner, your parent, guardian, if you're hitting over a net against the wall, it works out both ways. So what I want you guys to do, if you're by yourself and hitting against the wall, have a ball in your hand and have the right hand on your racket if you're righty. With the left hand, you're going to bounce the ball and you're going to swing. Right? So bounce, bend. So you guys can see the motion. Just look of how I'm swinging my racket, okay? So the ball's gonna come, I'm gonna swing low and then finish high, okay? So low and high, right? So what I want you guys to do is, if you have a partner and a parent or a guardian, one person on one side of the net, the other person on the other side of the net, and I want you guys to try to hit 10 backhands back and forth, okay? So simple. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you mess up like I just did, you gotta start again. So let's try to get 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If you're with one person, a one-handed backhand might be easier. So with a one-handed backhand, if you're a righty, the only hands on your racket is your right hand, still swinging low to high and you're finishing upwards. If you did 10, let's try to get 20. And to give your partner enough time, try to open up your racket head, right? So instead of having it flat, try to open it up a bit to have the ball go higher in the air. So let's try it. We have 1. Oh, I messed up. Gotta start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, guys found that to be a bit difficult, we're going to add in the self-rally now. So like I taught last week, all the self-rally is just juggling, right? Hitting it up in the air, letting it bounce until you're comfortable to hit the ball. So we're going to try that against the wall or with a partner 10 times, okay? We're going to have one self-juggle. You can do as many until you feel comfortable. Two. Three. Right? You want to try to get a good distance. See how I just hit my body? I was in a good distance from the ball. Right? So once you do 10, you can stop. If you fail to do 10, it's okay. Like you see, I still have trouble trying to keep a rally going against the wall. Right? It's difficult. It's going to take time. If you mess up, that's okay. Regroup and let's try to go again. If you got 10, I'm going to up the challenge and try to get 20. Okay? It's going to be difficult, but I know all of you can do it. So ready? One. Soft rally. Soft rally. Two. See how I'm moving my feet? My feet are just not in one spot because the ball is not automatically going to come to me. Right? And remember, always, low to high. Okay? Low to high. Once you get 20, if you're doing it against the wall, it may be difficult. And I'm trying to stay in the camera, so it's kind of difficult. But I know all of you could do it. Once you get 20, I want you to try to play points against your partner. Okay? First to five. The key is try to only hit backhands. So for example, if your partner hits the ball and it comes to your forehand, try to avoid hitting your forehand and run around. So for example, so the wall's my partner. If the ball comes on this side, you gotta run. Okay, so if the ball comes on my forehand side, run around and try to hit your backhand, right? You gotta move your feet. Gonna teach you to move your feet. So that's it for the lesson for today on backhands. We do have coach feedback sessions. The parent and Tots are on Sundays from 5 to 5:15. It's via Zoom. You will receive an email with more detail. You should have received an email last week as well. This is where you can ask any questions to your coaches. I can answer any questions you may have. Also, you may record your child doing the drill, and you may email them to me. You may email the videos, Thomas at JFCTA. I can watch the videos, and I can give feedback on certain things that I thought your child did well, or your child may need to improve on. But also, those coach feedback sessions, please take advantage of them. Okay, so once again, please subscribe, turn on your notifications for our YouTube channel, and also follow us on Instagram. Those two platforms are where the videos are going to be posted. Okay, so once again, I'm Coach Thomas. I hope you learned something today. It's supposed to rain all week. I hope you guys get a chance to go outside. I hope it doesn't rain and you guys get to play some tennis. So that's the lesson for today. Hope you guys actually learn something and you guys take advantage of those coaches.